Before you use Guided Access the first time, there are a few things you need to set up on the iPad. So let's do that. Tap your settings icon. Find General and give that a tap. Then tap Accessibility. That's where you'll find the Guided Access feature. Look for that. There it is. Give it a tap. Then swipe to turn it on.